welcome. This is Dee from Crystal Crafts with Dee. I have a unboxing for you from a company called DIYChoose.com. I haven't ordered from these guys before. Thought I'd try them out. And I got sort of a mixed bag of bits and pieces in here. And I can tell you already, I am super impressed with them. It took 11 days for this package to get here. And that is super fast from China to Australia. And I'm still waiting on orders that I've placed in the same state that I'm in, and they still haven't arrived, and it's been longer. So I'm super impressed already with how quick this has come out. So what I might do is split this into two videos, and because there's a fair few items in here. So I'll just open up, it's come in this really nice bag that they usually come in, and oh, look at all that stuff, yay! So, what I will do is, I will get, scruff. So, I have some cross stitches, some, a lot, and I have some diamond paintings. So, I think for this video, I will do the unboxing of the diamond paintings first, and then do another video. Yeah, the cross stitches, I think. We'll see how we go. I don't want it to get too long. So, anyway, diamond paintings. I have 1, 2, 3. All right, we'll start with this one because he's already partially opened anyway. So, they all come in these bubble-packed bags. This one's already jumping out of the parcel. It's so happy. Oh, it's taped in there. Get him out of there. Okay. Oh, gosh, I can't get it off. More tape. Okay. Let's pop that there. Alrighty, so this one here is a special drill diamond painting. It comes in your plastic sleeve, which I've just cut, so... Let's open it up this way. Okay, so you can already see it looks a little bit flat, but that's okay. Put it under a few books. It'll relax out and flatten nice and flat. So you've already got your clear cover on the outside, which I love, and it's your standard sort of thick. Actually, the canvas is pretty good. It's not all that thick. So you've got your canvas and you've got your standard drill kit and your drills. So this one, I'm just going to roll it back onto itself because it is poured glue. And hopefully it'll sit a bit flatter. Yes. So this one I've actually had my eye on for a long time, and I just never got around to ordering it. So I thought, you know what, I'm just going to do it, be done with it. I absolutely love this image, and being special drill, it's just going to be awesome. And I believe that this is actually a luminous one as well. So we'll check those drills out and have a look. But I think I just caught when I was ordering it that it was a luminous. It is a 30 by 40. And it has 16 colors in it, so that's pretty cool. And it's not a full drill, but it's pretty much a full partial. So yeah, I just love it, and I'm like, I'm just getting it. So we'll zoom in and have a look at that drill field. Here we go. So that drill field is looking pretty good. There's a lot going on there. There's a lot of drills, actually. A lot of drilling going on. So it looks like we've got some rounds in there and some marquees as well. I love the background. Not much of a printed background, but I like the swirls. Woo. So that's looking pretty good. I don't think there will be any issues there. I'll bring you over to the symbol key. So that symbol key is very tiny and it's very pale. Oh, there we go. It is quite pale. But I don't really think there's going to be too much of an issue there. Reading those symbols. And while I've got you up nice and close, there is your thumbnail. Doesn't look awesome. So back to the draw field. So yeah, I think that's nice and clear. Don't really see any issues there, so looking pretty good. Absolutely beautiful. All right, zooming you back out again. And I'll flip over and have a look at those drills. So the drills come in this resealable package. There you go. It's all on one strip. So we've got two packs of color one, which is white. And we've got some grays and some reds, so your normal drills. Okay, so it's a mixture. It's a mix of normal drills and special drills. Ooh, cool. Some interesting colors there. That purple. Camera doesn't do justice. It's beautiful. Some greens and pinks. Some blue. And you've got this absolutely gorgeous purple. Really dark purple marquees. They're gorgeous. Some more marquees. Some large red rounds. Some large white rounds. And some purpley browns and some metallic gold marquees. Oh, that's going to look really cool. I like it when they mix them like that because the effect is really, really good. So that main color white. Is number one. Okay, so that's all around the outside edge. So that would be your glow in the dark. Drills. Oh, that's gonna look awesome. Cool. That'll be your white, I am assuming. Cool. So that is diamond painting number one. Whoosh. Diamond painting number two. Again with your bubble wrap sleeve. And this one, okay, so this one here, I have bought this one before. And I've done a review on it as well. I got it from a different company. So it is your special drill tree. You get your usual tool kit, but you've got some plastic tweezers in there and some drills. Okay, so the story with this one is I did get it again because my mom did this one as well, and it came up so beautifully, so we framed it up because she wanted to give it to my sister for her birthday, so that's what she's done, and she wanted another one for herself because she loved it so much, and this really does come up beautifully. So I'll zoom you in. It's just really pretty. And these bits here, the reds that they use are just stunning in that one there. The drill field looks excellent. There are 12 colors. And you you've got some really nice mixture of shapes. You've got marquees, you have some rounds, you have, I think there's teardrops, aren't there? Maybe? Not all marquees. You have your symbol key on the corner there. Nice, sharp, clear, very easy to see symbols. You will not have a problem with that. It's just, it's gorgeous. There's quite a lot in this series of the trees. You can get pink ones that are, you know, blue ones, ones that have more butterflies, but this one in particular we really liked. I thought it was quite pretty. So I'll flip her over. And your drills. So I love the colors. You've just got this beautiful rainbow of colors. They're just gorgeous. So you have your sort of silver clear rhinestones. I'm just checking the backs of these as we're going along. You've got reds and pinks. They're looking really good, actually. You've got black, so that's for the trunk of the tree and the branches. That's a really good contrast too with the black. This purple, oh, it's gorgeous. And that dark blue, beautiful. Yellows, you have some large rounds, some crystal marquees, this blue, oh, it's gorgeous. And you got some little sort of champagne color marquees as well. So really beautiful rainbow colors. So yeah, it's a colorful tree. That's for my mom. And last, but not least, got this one here. Got a nice clear dust cover. So, oops. Oop. Okay, so this one, keeping on the themes of trees. Actually, the canvas of this one and the other one are a bit thinner. And they're really nice. They've got a beautiful feel to them. So this one here is a little heart tree. Really pretty image. And that is pretty much a full drill. Everything's going on there. So in your kit, you've got your canvas, you have a standard toolkit with, again, plastic tweezers. No, they're metal tweezers, those ones, and they're quite pointy. They're quite good, those ones. And you've got your drills. So, wow. Oh, that is just gorgeous. All right, I'll zoom you in. Have a look at that jewel field. So, there's a lot going on in there. So even though it's a 30 by 30 like the other one, this one will take quite a lot longer just because there's so many drills. And I love it. Look at that background. How gorgeous is that? So we have 9 colors. And that is really clear. So you wouldn't even need a light pad for that. That is so nice. And you've got your thumbnail up in the corner here. There are 2 symbol keys, one on each side. Isn't that beautiful? I reckon the background, especially the sky, is going to look awesome. That's not bad for a 30 by 30. So we'll zoom you back out again. And we'll flip her over and have a look at those drills. Okay, we've got your standard strip. You've got 2 packs of the clear rhinestone. Okay, so you got, oh, I wonder if they're all in the background. You got some larger ones and even bigger ones, the clear crystal IDs. Again, I'm just checking the backs of these. They're actually looking pretty good. They're nice. Got some beautiful light pinks. And some bigger ones. And some even bigger ones. Wow, I love that effect. Three sizes in that one color, gorgeous. And you got some beautiful sort of magenta pink, that's gorgeous. Same color. Okay, so you got, this one's just slightly darker than that one. And some black. Wow, that is gonna be beautiful. There you go, flower heart tree. That is stunning. I absolutely love that. So what I might do is we might do an unboxing of one of the cross stitches. Why not? I've got a few there. We'll chuck him in. So who are we gonna do? Who are we gonna do? What do I do with them? Okay, so we'll do this one. It's a little. So on DIYChoose.com, they have cross stitches, they have diamond paintings, they got all sorts of neato stuff on there, and I got this one. So this is a Joy Sunday, and it is a 14 count, and your design size is 19 centimeters by 14. I just love the colors. It's not too big, it's not too hard, because I have plans for this one that I'm going to see if I can do. So comes in this beautiful zip seal bag, and on the back you have your directions, very easy to read, nice and clear. And inside you get so you've got your cover sheet, and you've got your little insert here, so it shows you the design, and you've got seven colors in it, and you've got three backstitch colors. This is really well done. Very professional, looks awesome. So it's 81 stitches wide by 53 stitches high. Is it 11 count? Not. 14 count. So I really like that, actually. And you've got your graph on the back, and where are we? Colors. So this is nice and small. It's tiny. That is so cute. It is stamped. It is 14 count, and it has your symbols down the bottom there. Your stamped colors. I have no trouble reading these. I have had a few other brands where they've been stamped and they've been a little bit difficult to sort of, you know, cross-reference, but I find with the Joy Sunday ones so far, I've had no trouble at all. So that is just so adorable. And that is on, it's all hemmed around the edging, which I really like. So, got those bits and pieces on there. You've got your colors. You have two needles. And you've got your pre-sorted threads. They're nice and long. And those colors, aren't they beautiful? Absolutely gorgeous. Really, really pretty. So my idea with this particular cross stitch is I wanted it simple and I wanted it small, because I am going to actually do this beaded cross stitch. So I intentionally wanted it small, I intentionally wanted it very few colors, and I'm going to try. I have a mountain of beads because I used to have a bit of a bead store years ago, and I'm going to try and do beaded cross stitch with this. So I'm not sure if I'll use the colors they've supplied or just use white and do it that way. I'm not sure yet, but it wasn't very expensive, and it's perfect size for me to try this out. So, but otherwise, I reckon this will be gorgeous anyway. So how pretty is that? So that is my butterfly cross stitch, and like I said, I have heaps more. I think I've got 5 more in that other lot, so that will be coming to you in a separate video. But in this one, part one, I have my little cross stitch. I have a colorful tree. My luminous lion. And, oops, that gorgeous heart tree. That's so pretty. So, 4 items in this video that I've unboxed from DIYChoose.com. So, keep your eyes peeled for my part 2 video of this one. And also, like with just about everything else I unbox, I will be doing videos of these and reviews on what I thought of them on the finished product. So keep your eyes peeled for those videos further on down the track. So thank you so much for watching my video, and I will catch you next time. Bye.